Hey guys, it's Stevens, and welcome back to Infamous. For those watching live, there was some issues here, some technical issues I was having, where I was just like dropping like a million frames per second, as soon as I went live. So that was great, and hopefully it looks fine now. I think I should just get in the habit of restarting my computer before stream, because I think that's what's causing it, is it's been on too long. And so it's like, well, we're not gonna work properly because I haven't turned it off in like a day. Because I use my computer almost constantly. I rarely ever turn it off. Except at night. Why are you doing this to me? Oh, don't give me this shit. So when I was first using the capture card, it would sometimes lag. It would just be like I'd be playing fine, and then like I would stop using an input and it would keep going, which I think might have been happening there, but it also might have been just because of the angle I was at, because it seems fine. But every time I said it would seem fine, it would stop seeming fine like immediately after that. So anyway, I'm gonna head over to Zeke, I guess. I don't really remember what we were doing last because the game crashed, and I was annoyed by that. So if the game crashes today, we're going to try to get it working again, but it can be difficult.
We could have used you in the service.
Is Quill a agent? Like, other than, I guess she's actually an FBI agent. And that's why she says that. Oh, Nyx, she wanted to talk to me about something.
Better watch those feet. Gators aren't the worst thing in the water these days.
Too bad. Nice day for a skinny dip.
Ooh. Go right ahead. I'm not stopping you. You want to tell me what this is all about?
I grew up out there.
It must have been rough.
It's a whole other world. Only people I ever knew were thieves and crazies, and poor like you never seen. My mama was all that. Used to be.
Well, you can't be like a main character without some
what
tragic
happened?
backstory.
That's what I'm gonna show you. First, we gotta get you a boat.
He's not gonna mention that water is like deadly.
And these good old boys, they got a real nice boat.
Somehow I feel like really terribly to actually do anything significant. There we go. That's helpful. I guess all I need to get is to get to the boat. I don't actually need to kill her. electricity. There's electricity literally right above you, Cole. Just use that. Oh. I imagine I'm still gonna have to shoot at things, cause like, you know, that is the big part of the main gameplay, the skill things. Is there like a generator on this boat? Or do I just drain directly from the boat itself? Cause I feel like that's not a good idea. Which makes me think that there isn't going to be enemies, but maybe we stop at little, like, islands like this to kill enemies.
Those are new. See the towers ahead?
Alright. Let's take it slow.
Let's take it slow. It blows up a, tower. We're being real stealthy. What did I get that achievement for? I don't think you guys can see it. I think you would be able to see it if I didn't have my camera where it is when I get achievements. But it doesn't super matter because I think the left side is more important. I fell off the boat. You.
Trying to keep the swamp freaks out of the city.
Why is that line so iconic to me?
Looks like another militia camp. Go punish these fools so we can get moving.
My pleasure. Poor bastards. Glad I wasn't here to see this play out.
Hey, man. I saw some moving on the far shore.
Oh, great.
It's just gonna be a normal thing, right? I know. It's just one of these guys. I can't think.
Thank you.
thought maybe they would give me something new. It wouldn't let me drain that. I assume it was just out of power because it wasn't connected to the ground anymore.
Cole! Leave it alone and get back in the boat. We need to get the hell out of here.
What exactly do you want me to see?
Stay on board, man. Ain't nothing we can do but ride it out.
They're tearing the boat apart.
Sit tight. We almost there.
They're like, stay quiet. He's like, shocking. His hands. I know you could probably not see my hands,
but
I was doing
this. What the
hell
was that thing?
Never stuck around to get a look. Anyhow, we here. The real show's up ahead on foot.
Nyx was dead quiet as she led the way. Right out onto... I couldn't believe it. Slice of Empire City. Through a pained voice, Nyx described what had happened here. She told me about Bertrand with the race sphere and a ring of outcasts. They were prostitutes and swamp dwellers, anybody whose death he thought would go unnoticed. Nyx watched as her family was swallowed up in the blast. Afterwards, only the two of them remained. Clearly, Nyx had been a conduit, her body capable of absorbing the race sphere energy, unleashing her powers. Same thing's gotta be true for that supposed human purist, Bertrand. Heading back to town, I couldn't stop thinking about it. If Nyx, at the edge of the blast, was made into such a powerhouse, what about Bertrand? The guy at the dead center.
I had to show that to somebody. Just to prove it was real. Figured the demon would understand.
We're gonna get Bertrand next.
Oh, I know. It's just that all. Look, I gotta go punch something. Been driving that damn boat too long, you know?
I like they introduced, like, the jumping off cars in this game. I couldn't remember if they had done it in this game, or if I had made that up, but no, it is actually in this game. It doesn't go very
high. Hey guys, got some big news. It's time we huddle up.
Alright. If I see a side mission on the way there, I'll do it. But... I mean, not this one, because that's an evil side mission.
Cole. Thought that was you.
What's up?
So, we's all here. What's the big secret, Zeke?
It is official. Transfer device is somewhere in Fort Philippe.
Mm. Are you okay?
Little girl's just pissed because Bertrand copied her powers onto a bunch of nobodies.
It's gotta be destroyed. We need to destroy it.
What? No. No way. We keep it for ourselves. Rip off the powers from everybody else, yeah?
You don't understand.
I don't understand what, bitch? That you feel used and violated by a machine?
You know what? I have known you 5 minutes
break
and
it,
I'm sick of
your... Use it. It doesn't matter if we don't get the damn thing. Now listen to me. Fort Philippe is huge. It's gonna take an army to get in there and cover the exits and sweep the interior.
We could team up with LaRoche and his men.
Yeah? Why are they gonna help us?
Textbook Hearts and Minds campaign. We give them something they really need.
Yeah, like my foot up their ass.
Like food, like
why
shelter,
is she
like,
so angry at
like
this
antibiotics.
Cutscene.
I haven't seen any of the militia suffering from the plague.
Bertrand must be hoarding all the meds.
Oh, then that is what we give to LaRoche.
I made a map of all the militia patrols. Maybe it'll help you find the stash.
I would love to see that.
Come on.
Perfect.
Good work, Quo.
This is great. You guys, this is gonna work.
What? Give away medicine, man? No. That's just gonna make those folks stronger. We need them angry and dependent on us.
And how are we gonna do that?
I say, you dress me up like one of the militia guys, and I go on an ass-kicking spree.
You mean a massacre.
Whatever, man. Then you swoop in and save the day. You'll be a hero to those idiots. What you think, baby?
Oh, I think you're crazy.
I think you like it.
Why is he standing on that box? Okay, it's not now, but he was. I like how he says, I think you're crazy, even if you're a villain. Which means he doesn't really care. When you're a villain.
Sorry.
No, put me on the... There we go. Let's go forward. Yeah, they got this instead of the railroad, like in one. Reminds me of Back to the Future, where he's like going off different cars with his skateboard. I mean, I didn't make that one. Jump off this one.
Oh, come on. Quo's plan sucks. She wants to help everyone else but us. If we play it my way, I can make you a god to these fools.
Quo, got any leads on Bertrand's medicine stockpile?
Yes, I do.
Get on top! I know where we can find LaRoche. Fry him! Hold on, gotta go around him.
I could lift that, and then... Okay, I looked at my frames, and it was going at zero for a second, so I was like, what the f*** is happening? But, it looks like it's fine, so it's just a little spike. Yeah, just leave without me, Quo, that's fine.
Help
right choice coming with me.
Oh man, she's pure crazy. Dressing up like militia to kill rebels and start a war? Straight out of a comic book.
Oh, I agree.
Once we show up with something the rebels really need?
Like these medical supplies?
They're gonna love us.
Oh, I'd settle for some acceptance.
Listen, Quark, you're not a freak. You're still you. You just happen to have ice coming out of your ass.
Wow, that's really sweet. Thanks.
After I destroyed that beast for them, they're gonna just turn around and fire at me. Even though I helped and saved their asses. They're gonna kill me for it. Oh, maybe not, because that guy just died. But nope. They're gonna kill me for it. Thanks! But you're welcome for the help, by the way. Oh, I can't lift trucks, apparently. They're just too heavy. What is wrong with me? I feel like people who use rocket launchers in video games are just like the stupidest people. Why is there... Okay. Yeah. Why does anyone in this game ever stand in water when they know what my power set is? Sure, that's how rockets work, but
almost there.
McGrath, that you surfing an ambulance?
Mr. LaRoche, you have come.
Oh, those are the good guys. Alright, I just killed all those guys.
You brought in more than medicine, you stupid girl. This place used to be a secret.
Fine, I'll take my medicine and leave. Asshole. Man, he's always like, no, we don't have enough people for that. I feel like Cole forgets that he's a powerhouse. I'm killing so many of our guys, but...
Still a couple more of those militia drones out there, man. It's always the last one that stabs your buddy in the heart. Behind, while you're asleep. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
think they can't lose with you on their side.
Yeah, somehow I didn't kill any of them. But also, like, they survived the tornado, like...
Got much of a choice since y'all blew our hideout. They'll wipe us out if we don't get them first. Besides, I owe you for the medicine you brung us. Some of my boys are real, real sick.
I'm gonna start prepping for the assault. You let me know when you're ready to attack.
Any final beauty grab the, Yeah, I've injured, like, I've injured more civilians than I killed bad guys, but hey, I did the job. So, oh, there's a mortar up there. I don't know why they were shooting down at us normally if they had a mortar, but...
They think they're helping by fighting the monsters, but a lot of innocent people are getting shot in the crossfire. We really need your help.
Yeah, I've injured, like, I've injured more civilians than I killed bad guys. I did the job. I know there's someone currently in this, but I need it. I was in the middle of something, man. That's stupid. There's baby playing. I'm not gonna reach it. I tried throwing a thing at it. I can't. Can I hit it with. What is it? This one? Yeah. Pincer bolt, maybe? Or not pincer bolt, it's artillery. Cause, I can't... It's too far away! Alright, hit it from here. I can't hit the thing! What if I go up to the top of this building? Maybe I can get it there. It's just out of my reach. I can't do much about that. Like, they don't have anything to stop this, like... Like, I can't reach that, man. Like, what do you do about that? I don't know why it decided to Beyblade into oblivion. Wow, that just immediately killed it. That's the name of the achievement, gotta go long. Can't do anything about this helicopter. Okay, what about if I use the artillery bolt now that I'm up here? But you're on fire. How are you still flying that high in the sky? And you just said look. But I did. That was a really weird, mission.
Ah, Cole. Everything's in place. LaRoche and his men are great. Oh my god. Can you focus for 5 minutes? All day. I can't.
What's the plan?
Well, once you two take out the turrets, me and my men will pour in. We'll start tearing things up. Get you back to your gizmo.
That gizmo's a transfer device. Tell you guys to watch where they're shooting.
Yeah, my boys do tend to be a bit rowdy. God love them. You help us get rid of the militia, that thing will be all yours.
Ours to smash into pieces, right?
Oh, we swap powers, yeah?
Why do you come up with the worst ideas?
We'll decide that later. We gotta figure out how we're gonna take over this fort.
Well, like the pervert said, you and I, we're gonna open up the north side. Afterwards, I'm gonna help sweep the interior.
Yeah, and then you and me, we're gonna spread pain in the south.
What's the matter? You two lovebirds don't want to work side by side?
Oh, you know, I don't know. You want us to fight each other or the militia?
Oh, I get a vote. I love a good cat fight. You know, some of that fingernail action, hair pulling.
Watch yourself. I will shoot you.
Heard that before. How about you?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. That was weird.
Move it. And taking this car with me. But that did nothing to you? That thing there is two resistant explosions. That one explosion killed me? Wow.
Let's move in.
So apparently throwing a car at the front gate didn't really do anything. Maybe don't stand right in front of the turret? Like, I'm getting achievements, and I have no clue why. Like, I'm just doing things I've been doing for a while. So it must be like, do this thing amount, this amount of time. You know, it just occurred to me, you'd think they would... How did you get out of here? I'm gonna leave you here. It occurred to me that... Why don't they just, like, turn off the power when they see coal coming? You know, so then you can't drain anything that's nearby? During the climb up here, see if there's anything good. Ow! Rude. But see, if there's anything good, I can kill it. That guy just killed himself. Or at least it's fine, killed him. One of those two things happen. And that's kind of done. There's two. Killed them all. Where what am I meant to use?
Down.
I don't know how that's good karma, but let me just destroy this dude. I keep trying to get back on it.
Standing, man. Keep knocking out them heavy guns, and my boys can move in and raise hell.
Oh, I was meant to do that at the beginning. I was like, I killed all those guys, and then they just, like, respawned as soon as I destroyed the turret, so...
Do it!
Do what? I didn't even see you do the nicest. Oh, this is already destroyed, I guess. I feel like blast shards should refill your electricity. But they don't. Yeah, but I need to get electricity, man. I'm almost dead. Good thing you don't fail for leaving the port. What, do I just keep killing people? Oh no, just a time cut.
Hey,
Yeah, I see it. The closest transformer's over near the construction yard.
Oh, they did turn off the power.
Alright, thanks, man.
I was like, why don't they just turn off the power? They do that. Like running away from the battle. It's like, yeah, I don't need to be here.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, that was really dumb. No, that was in the way. That caused that to happen. Yeah. And that doesn't kill the guy on the mortar. That makes sense. By that makes sense, I mean that makes absolutely no sense. Oh, that's fake now? Okay. I guess this is the power through me, not through the, electricity. Like, I'm using electricity to go faster on rails, not...
Back in business.
Cole, baby, you ready to cripple these boys?
Oh, I almost feel sorry for these guys. Almost.
We're getting pounded by mortars out here.
I'm working on it. It helps that people who use miniguns are just really stupid. They don't know how to use them properly. I forgot I'm working on it next time.
Found the transfer device. The boys have wheeled it out for a big bonfire.
I'm gonna enjoy watching this thing burn.
How does it work?
Power it on, you strap yourself in, and suffer while it rips your insides out.
Oh. Blast core. Grab me in.
Yeah.
Well, wait a second. I thought we were going to talk about this, Cole.
You want a new power? How about one of mine? How about I get one of yours, huh?
No.
Hey, you got to admit, it makes sense to swap powers. The stronger we are as a team, the more we get done. Look at what we did today.
Bigger is better.
This is not...
All right, hey. Nix and I will swap powers, and then we'll destroy it. I promise.
No. No, if you're gonna swap powers with anyone, it needs to be me.
You pick her when we're through, man.
You pick her? I have no choice, Cole. I have to hunt you down like a criminal.
I don't see how that is how that works, but I like how, like, Quo is meant to represent the good pass, and Nix is meant to represent the villain pass, or the evil pass. And they're, like, color-coordinated, because Nix is fire-based. Or oil, it seems. And so she's red, and then Quo is frost, so she's blue.
Well, we make a good team.
Okay. I can do this. I can do this.
I'll be right here with you.
After all we've been through together, you want to pick that frigid bitch over me? Screw you!
One.
I was fine before we hooked up. I'm gonna be fine after.
Two.
I hope you and that bitch make each other real happy.
Three.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh,
somebody shoot that chopper! It's coming for Bertrand! Bastard was hiding out in
the south wing! Wow, one grenade blew it up? Wow, that's a strong grenade. Usually that doesn't happen.